2020 had nothing. This entire year was filled with nothing regarding the sequel, and has a lot of fans worried as to when exactly we'll hear some news, and understandably so. I personally believe that as fans, we should always be patient with the developers, as it is a work of art, and I'd prefer to play a finished game, if you know what I mean. There is also the